Visit number 76 of the season was to Heron Pond Elementary School, who I visited yesterday over in Milford to talk about weather. We discussed why science is so different than a lot of the other subjects in school and how weather works, aka the water cycle, and thunderstorms, which became obviously with the thunderstorms going through Milford. Really neat gift here. You will notice this is a weather book that has a lot of different activities involved with it. They want me, as an act of kindness, to kind of give this to the next school that I go to.
Oh, nice.
Oh, yes. That's sweet.
So really neat. I will read it over the weekend, and then next week on my next school visit, I will bring that with me.
I like that idea.
Thank you to them. I had a great time there yesterday.